So, folks, this is Dr. Rafshan Hashmi, and the previous I stopped there and some glitch happened. So, I'm here back. I was telling that I have a shooting pain, and I went and took the medication, but still, it was not working, and I would ask President President Biden, Madam Kamala Harris, and President Trump, that what is going on in America? One person is sick, and then another person gets sick. And today, I saw somebody, earlier, with the monkeypox vaccine, monkeypox, a child with monkeypox, and lot of rashes. So I would request that please, activate the protocol that so that. I can get monkeypox vaccine. And also folks, I was telling that that shooting pain, I went to CVS and I got Bengay and some bandage, and I put that, and it is getting better, but I have to show myself to orthopedic surgeon, my friend, my but I'm not a medical doctor, I'm just a PhD doctor, so it's a disclaimer that don't take anything, go to your primary physician and talk about it if you have shooting pain. I was just telling my experience. I'm feeling much be better now, but I have to go and show to an orthopedic surgeon. And a few days back, my kneecap was disturbed, let's see, what the surgeon says, and I will give you update. And I am best-selling author of two books, The Outbreak of a Monstrous Infection, as well as The Modern Mughal Mentality. Please go and buy these two Amazon's best-selling books and give me an honest review. And that was the update of today. And having and my husband, mashallah, is recovering, so I would let you know more update about it. Having said that, folks, and I want a movie or a web series made out of it. So having said that, folks, cheers and bye bye.